हेलो ज्ञान स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द सोशल साइंस क्लास अबाउट अवर कर्नाटका सेशन 6 इन दैट कलबुर्गी डिवीजन। इन दिस यूनिट चिल्ड्रन यू आर ऑल गोइंग टू स्टडी द लर्निंग पॉइंट्स आर इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स ऑफ कलबुर्गी डिवीजन। कलबुर्गी डिवीजन हैज 6 डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स। दे आर कलबुर्गी, बीदर, बल्लारी, रायचूर, कोप्पला एंड यादगिरी। इन द प्रीवियस सेशन चिल्ड्रन यू ऑल लर्नड अबाउट इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ कलबुर्गी डिवीजन। लेट अस लर्न ईच डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स वन बाय वन। फर्स्ट इज द कलबुर्गी डिस्ट्रिक्ट। दिस इज ए बॉर्डर डिस्ट्रिक्ट। इट वॉज ए कैपिटल सिटी ऑफ बहमनी रूलर्स ड्यूरिंग 13th century CE। द मेजर क्रॉप्स ऑफ दिस डिस्ट्रिक्ट आर pulses, maize, cotton and horticultural crops. The longest canal in the world measuring 27 feet belonging to Bahmani period is in this district. Urus of Khwaja Bande Nawaz Dargah attracts thousands of devotees. The district has 2 universities. They are Kalburgi University and Central University. And also it is the birthplace of Vignaneshwara, who wrote Hindu Samhite. There are many cement factories in this district. Now about Yadagiri district. This is a small district with 3 taluks, Yadagiri, Surapura and Shahapura. This district was established in the year 2010. This area was ruled by Shatavahanas, Chalukyas, Rashtrakutas, Adil Shahi and Nizam. It produces sugar, electricity, organic manure and industrial chemicals. Now about Bidar district. This district has a rich history. It was ruled by Mauryas, Rashtrakutas, Chalukyas, Kakatiya, Khilji, Bahmani and Barid Shahi kings. This forms the northernmost tip of Karnataka and a border district. Manjara, Karanja, Mullamari are the major rivers that flow here. There is a huge Gurudwara and it is called as Guru Nanak Jira. A big medicinal garden has been established to grow medicinal plants. There is a spacious fort in the middle of Bidar city. Now let us view Raichur district. Raichur district is called Doab region as it falls between 2 rivers. River Tungabhadra flows to the south, whereas River Krishna flows to the north of Raichur. It is called as a granary of paddy. There are more than 100 rice mills here. The thermal power plant of Raichur produces nearly 48% of the electricity consumed by Karnataka state. The railway line that passes through Raichur connects every part of the country. The railway line connects Hyderabad, Mumbai, Chennai and Bengaluru. An inscription of Ashoka has been found at Mosque of Raichur. Now let us view Koppala district. Koppala city is called the Kashi of Jains. This is a sacred place of Jains. Inscriptions of Ashoka are found in Gavimutta and Palkigundu. The climate and soil of this district suits horticultural crops. The district has least forest cover and one can safely say there are no wild animals here. Bruhad Mahadeva Temple, a huge temple built by Kalyana Chalukyas, is in Itagi. It is called as the Emperor of Temples. Kinnala, which is few miles away from Raichur city, houses artist who produce world-renowned Kinnala wooden toys. Recently, many iron and steel industries have been established in this district. The Kannada of Koppala is called as Tirul Gannada. Let us view Ballari district. Hampi, the capital city of Vijayanagara kings, is in Ballari. This empire ruled from 1336 CE to 1565 CE. Kanakachala temple is in Kanakagiri. Ballari is a goddess found in Durgamma temple of Ballari city. It is said the name Ballari came from this goddess. It was integrated into Mysore state in 1953 after independence. Later, it was added to Kalburgi division in 1956. Ugra Narasimha temple, Azara Ramaswamy temple, Kamala Mahal, Virupaksha temple attracts thousands of tourists every year. A thermal power plant also established near Ballari city. Tungabhadra irrigation project has revolutionized agriculture. Iron and steel industries of Toranagal are the symbol of modernization. The district has two universities, Kannada University of Hampi and Vijayanagara Krishna Devaraya University.
And do subscribe. From Gnanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.com.